Hi guys, I want to show you what's new in my mapping for Launchpad MK3. First amazing thing, it is a presets for step sequencer. Press Shift 1 and choose any pattern what you want for each slot. Let's check all patterns. Turn sequencer on. First line for cleaning. Second line. Звуки зомба тарашини. Third line. Звуки зомба тарашини, мумбатон, регетон. Next. Dance hall. Afrobeat. Next. Next. Hip hop, R&B, whatever. Of course, you can create different combinations. For example, this for kick, this for snare, this for hi-hat, and this for open hi-hat or tom. Or this, and this. This. Or this for snare, this for hi-hat, this for open hi-hat. This for kick. This for snare. This for hi-hat. This for hi-hat. And you can edit it by your hand or clean. Next interesting function works with loop recorder, but we have to change this source parameter to Q. From main to Q by your mouse. By the way, page selector now works with shift 1. These buttons turn on loop recorder mode. For example, turn on monitor on any DAX, on D turn off, and press this button. monitor on D. By this button you choose size of loop recorder 4 bits. By this button you choose size 8. But if you want to make loop bigger, press shift 1 and choose 16 bits loop or 32 bits loop or 4 or 8 or 16 or 32. You can use any track on deck A, for example, like a metronome for clean playing. Turn loop 8 bits on and let's play. Okay, let's save this loop. Delete loop from loop recorder. And turn on our new loop in a deck D. Let's record something else. Next function, it is a loop recorder in a case layer. This layer, it is a tone player on deck A and B, hot Q8. For checking, we need standard hip hop beat, for example. Okay. Let's start and turn on deck B for synchronizing. Okay. For playing and recording on deck A, we have to press this shift and turn on our loop recorder. 4 bits or 8 bits. Okay. C. Monitor Q on deck A and source Q. And let's play. And you can save it on empty cell in any remix deck. let's record something in a different scale. For example, Phrygian minor. Let's try play chords, for example. And the last new function, it is a pattern recorder to step sequencer. Now let's see. This button turn on off, tick, metronome on deck D. With shift turn on pattern recorder. You can see this button laid out white. We can turn on tick. But we can see this laid out. It shows what step on step sequence. For example, 1, 5, 9, and 13. And we can start to play. And let's see what we played. Next instrument.